I'll be straight with you. I think we're past the point where I just want to use you to further my own goals. I may be starting to like you. Now, I don't want you thinking your pal Rose is going soft on you, so let me just say this. If you ever get it in your head to screw me over, I will gut you with this here saw and string your entrails up like Christmas tinsel. Nothing personal.
Thank you. serve, and protect. At your service, sir. May I be of assistance? detection error. System is currently offline. Authorization denied until ventilation process.
Something up in the kitchen.
Good evening.
Please refrain from that meeting.
Rose here. Not that I'm a creep, but I was watching you through the viewfinder again and saw you enter the mine. Can you still hear me? Whatever. It's not like you can radio back. Anyhow, I recall, we completely lost track of the Blackwater Bandits back in 96. Freddy wasn't looking too good last time we saw her alive. Not her usual bright and spirited self. Real sick. Her hair looked awful. Something happened in that mine hideout of theirs. Not sure what, but if you can figure it out, I bet you'd be able to track down that key fragment. I'll catch up with you when I see you crawl out of that cave.
Thank you.
greetings. Detection error.
Hey, you're back! I guess you found it, huh? I'm just gonna assume you did a move on. Let's check with the trappers next. They had a campfire and backbones. Keep an eye out on them. We never did find out what happened to them. We were spread by the time it disappeared. Someone or something probably got to them. Maybe they left a note behind or some other clue. They were real outdoorsy types, like camping and hunting. So be careful searching the camp for their piece of the key. If it wasn't obvious, they were really in the tracks.
Miss Esme is always whipping something up in the kitchen. Thank you.